Welcome.
Disconnected.
Thomas Bar, welcome to the Knucklehead Auction. We'll be streaming a bit. We will start in approximately 3 minutes. One minute to go. Welcome to the 27th Knucklehead Auction. Julia is just starting it now, explaining how it all works. As usual, as always, Julia will be your auctioneer, and I will be the one putting it on vendors for the buyer to buy them. And I will also be commentating the event on this live stream. And Julia is explaining how it works for the ones that haven't attended it before. Julia will put items one by one up on the table in front of her. And it's up to the audience, the buyers, to bid on the items that is up for sale. And simply bid by stating the amount that your bid is. But you cannot bid until Julia has set the opening bid and the bid increase. Then you can bid. And after the items has been sold, it goes a hammer 1-3, and it will be sold, and it will be put on the vendor next to Julia on the right side, where it will be purchasable by the winner for the winning bid. And first item we have a Blight of the Tundra. It's a human bow, a poison elemental slayer. We have two artifacts, core drop. Starting price is 350,000 with a 50,000 bid increase. And it looks like we have a pretty crowded house here tonight, so it's nice to see. Abramelin bid 350k, Kurgan bid 400k. And we have Shadowblade with 550,000. $600,000 from Abramelin. $650,000 from Willem. From Berlin, 700. We'll have about 750. And sold for 750,000. Two. Wilhelm. Next item is a volume held in a crystal. This crystal was given with the Stygian Abyss early bird package, and it releases a volume that instantly bond with you. And it's sold to Para for Paradox for 1 million. Next up, we have a sleeping hamster. This was given when the servers failed a bit and we were unable to log on for several hours, almost half a day. And as a constellation, the devs put in this stone where you could claim a sleeping hamster. It's a container. And you were able to claim one per character of these. But they are not obtainable anymore. Current bid is 500,000. And upper milling with 600,000. Net with 650. Upper milling with 700. $750 from that. Bit is 800,000 to upper million, and it's sold for 800,000. Next up we have a rubber piece, seaweed. Starting price is 2.5 million with a 100,000 bid increase. And 2.5 with Paradox, 2.7 with Wilhelm. .8 from Pillar, 3 from Wilhelm, 3.1 from Pillar, 3.5 from Wilhelm. Sold for 3.5 million to Wilhelm. Next up we have two tethered wall maps, one facing east and one facing south. Starting price is 10,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And Nina with 60k. Have 70k. That for 110. Thanks, Sanguina, but 120. $200k from Sanguina. $210k from Abermaline. $220k from St. John. $240 from Sam Sean. sold to Sean Sean for 240k. Next item is a free clothing dress, dates. Starting price is 500,000 for them all, with a 100,000 bid increase. Also for 1 million. Put 3 from our timer. Six from Kugan. Seven from Alzheimer. 1.8 from Pillar. 2 million from Alzheimer. $2.1 from Pillar. 2.3 from Alzheimer. 2.4 from Pillar. 2.5 from Alzheimer. 2.5 to Alzheimer. Next up, we have a collection of 6 hammers, 1 dark copper, 1 shadow, 1 copper, 1 bronze, and 1 Asian hammer plus 10, and 1 Asian hammer plus 15. all have max charges, and I shouldn't have 600 charges. Starting price is 400,000 with a 50,000 bid increase. And St. John has bid 550,000. Wilhelm 600,000. St. John with 900,000. $1 million from Wilhelm. $1.1 million from St. John. $1.2 million from St. John. That should have been 1.3 million, I guess. $1.4 million from St. John. Wilhelm with 1.45, St. John with 1.5, Wilhelm with 1.7, St. John with 2, St. John won with 2 million for these 6 timers. Next item on the program is two new Runic Sewing kits. Both have 15 charges. And the starting bid is 1 million with a 100,000 bid increase. And I enter with 1.5. 1.8 for Kogan. 1.9 from Sanguina. 2.3 from Sanguina. Five from Nyanta. 2.6 from Sanguina. 2.7. Paradox with 3 million. Alex has 3.2, 3.5 from Paradox. 2.6 for 4 million. 4.2 million for the Bavarian Sinkets. Sold to Paradox for 4.2 million. Next item is 50 seats of renewal. And the current bid is 2.1 mil. Piece of salt with 2.3 mil, shotgun with 2.4. An item in question is 50 seats of manure. In Kyogan one with 2.4. Next up we have a barnacle covered painting. It's very green. Starting bid is 10,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And sanguine up with 50k. Level 60, level 90. A 100 from Sanguina. $150 from Wilhelm. $200 from Wilhelm. Sold for 250k to over a million. Yeah, let's cover me. Next up, we have two black verbal plants. One's a palm-like thing, and the other is yeah, also exotic, kind of. Like it was Nimogens, yeah. The verbal is, of course, from the destroying of Magensia back in the days, where the almost everything in Magensia unlocked and people could pick it up. Next up, we have a 2000 cell pillar in a commodity date. Starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bet increase. Well, we are with 80k. Paradox for 100k. So two. Paradox 400k. This 2000 salpeter. Next item, we have a bulk order cover, 30 charges in bronze. starting bid is 20,000 for that 10,000 bid increase. Power 20k. Okay, from Noah. So to Noah. Next up we have a pet bonding potion, starting bid is 1 million but have 100,000 bid increase. And paradox of 1.4, shadow level 1.5, 2 from upper million. Four from Paradox, 2.5 from Pillar, 2.6 from Paradox, 2.7 from Pillar, 3 from Shadow Rage. Pillar with 3.1. Point 3 from Pillar, 3 to 3.3. To Pillow of Zion. Next up is 22 Poppy Dust. Each with 8 charges of identification. I did head math, calculated that that's 176 charges of seed identification. And the bid is 100k from Alzheimer. $220k from Sanguina, $250k from Old Daddy, $300k from Sanguina. $160k from Sanguina. Current bid is 460k from Sanguina, and it's all for that. Next item is a mini house deed, small marble workshop. From the Age of Shadows, Early Settler. Program makes nice deco, otherwise gives 6500 cleanup points. Maria with the opening bid of 125,000. Sold to Maria for 125,000. Next item is a black die top. It's a first year veteran reward. It dies cloth black. true black. And the starting price is 50,000 with a 1,000 bid increase. Mobbers with 50k. 51k from Shadowblade. And Julia is gonna hate me now for the 1k increase. Shadow with 51k. So for 51k. Next item is a snowy tree. This was a 2004 holiday gift. Makes nice decor, otherwise gives 5,000 cleanup points. And the starting price is 200,000 for the 10,000 bid increase. Same with 200k. And 10k from Wilhelm. Turn and 20k from Sanguina. And so to the sink went up for 220k. Next item is a rose. It's a Shadow's Gift labeled Grim Necromancer, Andalore, Gravan, or something similar to that. Rose is reddish, and the starting price is 25,000 with a 1,000 bid increase. 28k from Paradox. $50k for Noir. 55k from St. John. This is 7k from St. John. 58k from Noah. 60k from St. John. $63k from Noah. $70k from San Chon. $80k from San Chon. $85k. $90k. $95. $100k from St. John. And it's a bit, absolute minimum bid was 1,000, which Judah was probably killing me about. 110 by St. John. 115. 140 from San Juan. 145k. It's just waiting for the right moment like a fox. $145k sold to Angel. Next item is a dragon statuette, first year veteran reward. Starting price is 50,000 with a 5,000 bet increase. Sound shown with 60. Sound shown with 120. Sold for 120 to 7, Sean. Next up, we have an interesting item from the recent world events, Black Pawn's Throne Replica Deed. Starting price is 1 million with a 100,000 bid increase. This was a one night only that you can get this. Nina with 1.5. Pillar with 2.1, Nina with 2.5, Pillow Sayo with, that was a typo, 2.6, okay. Pillow 2.6. Pillow 3.1. Pillow with 3.3. Nina with 3.5. Pillow with 3.6. Alphamelin with 2.7. Nina with 4 million. Pillow paired up with 4.1, sorry. The phones was a one-day event only, with a world event, one for each shard, where you could clear one per character, I think. When the black phone came to the phone of Britain, Cesaria rather. Sugar with 4.6, Pillow with 4.7. Pillow with 5 million. 5.1 from Kurgan, 5.2 from Pillar. I.5 from Angel. I.6 from Pillar. I.7 from Angel. $6 million from Angel, I think. 6.1 from Pillar. Sold for 6.1 million to Pillar. Next item is a commodity deed with 500 petals of the Rose of Twinsic. Each petal gives a +5 strength for 5 minutes. And the starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bet increase. Pair up at 50,000. We have ours for 100,000. Since Pew is spamming a bit. So us one of petals with 100,000. Next up is a commodity they did with 250 orange petals. Starting bid is 100,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And the bid is currently 175. and Sam Chum with 350k. Sugar with 460k. And St. John won with 500,000. Next item is a Quiver of Infinity. This can be acquired from the Heritage Tokens. And the starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And the current bid is from Nina on 110k. More than 50k from Robus. Can be this 210k from dinner. K from Mobus. Can be 260k for Mobus. next up we have a Fountain of Life. Two enhanced bandages. Starting price is 400,000 with a 10,000 net increase. And the current bid is 200,000. 220, 300. $500,000 from White. $580,000 pieces out. White with 1,000,000. Sanguino with 1.4. And we have White with 2.5 million. And it's sold for 2.5 million. Next up we have a Rose, Age of Shadows Rose, with the inscription Con the Dragon Roxas Age of Shadows, and it's orange and yellow color. And starting bid is 250k with a 50k bid increase. And no one went 250k. Next item is a statue of Minax, blessed in blue. Starting price is 250,000. With a 50,000 bid increase. Half a million with 250k. Sold for 250k to half a million. And next up we have a holiday timepiece. It's a very old item. It has a Uhu time. And the starting price is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. I believe this gives a fair amount of points as well, if I'm not mistaken. Probably over 230k. Ayanta 250. Also 300. Ducky with 310. And 10 from Darky, and that was the sold amount. Next up we have a bundle of quest items. It's a bag that includes the following item. Mesmeric Cord, Wolf Slayer Dagger, Transparent Heart, which is earrings, blue. Amulet of Righteousness, 100 uses. I think that does lightning of some sort. Goblet of Celebration, that's a goblet. Sash of Might, Sash. Andor's Gratitude, Smith's Hammer, and that has 10 uses left. And then the Shattering, which is a book. And this package includes all of them. And the current bid is 260k. Hundred from Peter. $320k from Peter. And 30k from Abram Lane. 350 from Pillar. $70 from Pillar. 380 from Abram Lane. 450 from Pillar, 500 from Upper Malay. 510 from Pillar. 1 by Pillar for 510,000. 6 up, we have a small banana tree. Starting price is 750,000 with a 25,000 bid increase. And we have a million. What about 25? Alzheimer with 2 million. $2.1 million. 2.23. As for 4 million. $1.5 for Melsonga. 4.5 million. Won by Alzheimer. Next up, we have a 'Sort of Cartography on 5.0 scale. Selling price is 1.5 million for that. 100,000 bid increase. And Paradox starts it off with 1.5 million. $1.6 from Darky. $1.8 from Paradox. Darky with 2 million. $2.1 million from Paradox, $2.2 million from Darky. Paradox at 2.5. $2.6 million, anyone? The bidding is not over yet, because if you make a bid between going once and sold, we start over and it's open for bidding again. $3 million for Paradox. sold for 3 million to Paradox. Next up we have an Arcane Shield, an artifact 11 from Gauntlet. It has spell channeling and night sight, no penalty, 15 defense chance, and even FC1. It's lavender colored. Starting price is 500,000 with a 50,000 bit increase. To go with 800k. $900k from Tigger. $1.5 million from Ticker. $500,000 with 1.55. $1.6 from Tigger. $1.65 from Abermaline. 1.7 from Tigger. 1.8 from Tigger. Yeah. 1.9 from Tigran. Sold the ticker for 1.9. Next up we have just ahead of Chuckles. See a move Whisper Replica with 150 luck. And some decent vases. Starting price is 250. 25,000 bid increase. And 275 from Maria. $300 from Abramelin. 350 from Old Daddy, 400 from Old Daddy. $500 from Old Daddy. $550 from Old Daddy. $575 from Lomita. $600 from Old Daddy. $800 from Old Daddy. $825 from Abramelin. So for 825 to Abramelin. Thank you. Next up we have 10 bronze ruling hammers, which has 35 uses. Starting price 2.5 million with a 100,000 bid increase. That's 350 charges of bronze runics. Seems the bronze hammers are not gonna sell. Next up we have a torture wax south. It's a stealable artifact from wrong, I believe. If we were to 10. And starting bid is 8 million with a 250,000 bid increase. H25 and pillar. Half a million with 8.5 million. Pillar with 9. Abu Berlin with 9.5 for pillar. Ten from pillar. Or 9.5. Ten from Abra, Abra Melina. Pillow with I put my lead with 10.5. And 175 from here. Pillar with 11.25. Can be 12 for the torchback soft date. Pillow with 1275. So for 1275. Now we have a ranger cloak. This is from this quest. It has a 5 swing speed increase, among other things. And then spell damage increase as well. It's a really desirable cloak. It's a 45 million starting bid with a 500,000 bid increase. Next up, we have some power and stat scores coming up, starting with 20 sword power score. And the 20 sword power scores start at 2.5 million with a 125,000 bid increase. So we have Ducky with 2.5 million. Abermaline bid 2.625 million. 2.7 from Darky. 2.75. Abermaline. Two point nine five from Darky. 3.075 is the next bit, and we'll want a bit. 2.95 has a bit with 2.95. And here, one more dot. And next up we have another power score, which is a 20 anatomy power score. That's a legendary anatomy power score. And the starting bid for that is 1.75 million with a 50,000 bid increase. And yes, it goes well with swords. and paradox started. Two from Paradox, 2.1 from Old Daddy. Row it 1-2. Two 1-2-5. Poor daddy. Or the other one with 2.25. Next up, we have a stat score, a plus 25 stat score. Opening bet is 3 million with a 100,000 bet increase. And the current bet is 3.5 million. 1.6. .7 from Pillow Rosario, 3.8 from Darky. .4 from Pillow. Pillow with 4 million. Sneaky cook on there. 4.2 million. Bidding is still going. $4.3 million. Anyone? $4.3 million from Pillar. $4.4 million from Nina. $4.5 million from Pillar. only from Kogon. $4.9 from Pillar, $5 from Nina. $5.1 from Pillar. Sold to Pillar for 5.1 million. Congratulations. Next up we have a legendary focus scroll, starting price 500,000 with a 50,000 bid increase, and Maria has a 500k offer on it. Buy 50 from Paradox. $600 from Maria. Ultima with 1 million. That's for 1.5 million. $1.5 from Ultima. Ultima won 1.5. Next up we have a Svartalfur Condemned, which is has a 5 intelligence, 3 hit point increase, and it goes in a warp slot. And it's abyss love colored. And white with 500k. So it's a white for 500k. Next up we have a Hunter's Headdress from the Gauntlets. That's 8 dex and 20 archery skill, 15 hit chance, Nightshade and some races, and it's a deer mask. It's color white. Starting bid is 500,000 with 100,000 bid increase. Marbles with Pillar 1 with 2 million at the Hunter's Headdress. Congratulations. And tonight's final item is a Burglar's Bandana, which is a cool item for Stealers and Stealthers. It has a plus 10 to snooping, stealth and stealing, and it has plus 5 dex. And the starting bid is 50,000 with a 10,000 bid increase. And the current bid is 210,000 from Sion. $250,000 from Darky, 250k. and Salted Aki for 250k. And that concludes today's program, ladies and gentlemen. Well, we will return next month with another edition of our auction. Keep your eyes out on our site. The link is on the stream. We will announce in about 2 or 3 weeks ahead of time when the next auction is going to be. So about middle next this month, sorry, about middle of February, we will announce the next auction. Hope you have enjoyed this show, and Julia, I have been your auctioneer, and I have been doing the background stuff as well as commentating and streaming, and I hope you will join us next time. And remember, you can always submit your items to our auction page when the auction is announced, and to sell in a future auction. And doing so is absolutely no cost. There's no fee that we need to get or anything. Whatever the item sells for goes directly into your pocket. All we require is you register on our page so you can submit the items. That's all. Julia, I've been the auctioneer, and I've been Gilmore doing the background stuff, and I'll see you next time.